It's getting harder to make ends meet in Canada, and will only get harder as we approach the holiday season. Canada's Conservatives have a plan to help Canadian families and small businesses. We will implement a month-long GST holiday this December. All purchases at retail stores will be tax-free for a month. It's time to give families a break and help small businesses recover. Canada's Conservatives are the only party with a detailed plan to lower prices. Together, we will secure the future. One in five Canadians lives with a disability. They need our support to live full lives and participate fully in society and the workforce. Canada's recovery plan will double the disability supplement in the Canada Workers' Benefit. We will make it easier to qualify for the disability tax credit and the registered disability savings plan. And we will ensure working will always leave someone collecting disability benefits further ahead than they were not working. We will secure the future for Canadians living with disabilities. Every single day, 17 Canadians die from addiction. Each day. This is a national emergency. It's time to treat the opioid epidemic as the health crisis that it is. We will build 1,000 residential drug treatment beds and 50 recovery community centers across the country. We'll ensure that Canadians suffering from addiction have the help they need to recover. Only Canada's Conservatives have a plan to make historic investments in mental health and addiction, because mental health is health. The COVID-19 pandemic has deepened Canada's mental health crisis, especially for our youth. We all know someone who is struggling. Canada's Conservatives have a plan to secure the mental health and wellness of Canadians. Our plan will work with the provinces to ensure that more Canadians can get the help they need and get the help quickly. As a country, we need to recognize that mental health is health. I believe that workers share more fully in the prosperity of Canada when they have a seat at the table. And that's exactly what Canada's Conservatives will deliver. We will require large federally regulated employers to include worker representation on their boards of directors. It's just one part of our plan to deliver jobs for Canadians, stand up for workers, and secure our future. If you pay into a pension on every paycheck, you should have confidence that it will be there for you when you retire. Too often, workers lose out when companies go bankrupt and pensions get cut. Canadian workers deserve better. We will put pensioners first, ahead of corporate elites, and will stop executives from paying themselves bonuses while pensioners lose out. Canada's Conservatives will stand up for workers and secure their retirement. Together, we can secure the future. Almost 2 million Canadians work in the gig economy and under the current rules do not qualify for EI. That needs to change. With Canada's recovery plan, we will require gig economy companies to make contributions equivalent to CPP and EI premiums into a new portable employee savings account every time they pay their workers. This will provide a safety net. Only Canada's Conservatives have a plan to secure the future for all Canadian workers. No Canadian should have to worry about their EI benefits running out while they're fighting a serious illness like cancer. Canadian workers deserve better. A Conservative government will increase EI sickness benefits from 26 weeks to 52 weeks for those suffering from a serious illness. It's time to stand up for workers so that together we can secure the future. Inflation is at a two-decade high, and grocery bills have gone up 5%. This is the Canada of the Liberals, NDP and the Greens. Canada's Conservatives have a detailed plan to get inflation under control and make life more affordable. Canada's recovery plan will increase penalties for price fixing to help lower food prices. And we will bring in a tough code of conduct to promote grocery competition. Together, we can secure a more affordable future. Walk down any main street today and you'll see storefront after storefront boarded up. Our main street businesses, the mom and pop shops, the family-owned restaurants, the local barber shops are hurting. The people who work for them have been hit hard. Canada's Conservatives have a plan to rebuild our main streets. We will help local businesses rebuild and help those who want to start new ones, so we can replace boarded up storefronts with new shops and restaurants, and we'll get Canadians back to work.